Whoa!
Go, Riveting Kit! Save Sargasso! Good to go!
Now I can finally experience the city without the threat of being kidnapped.
More cracks in the dimension. Huh! Now I know what happened to the parade floats! Look at that! Everything's good on Rivet's end.
merchandise when you see it. That is a popular one.
With Ratchet.
Makes you wonder how many dimensions are out there, huh?
Endless, I am sure. Though I do think ours is my favorite.
You said it, pal. Doesn't look that impossible.
wonder if you are the first Lombax Rivet has ever met.
Huh. Yeah. I hope I lived up to the hype.
I would not worry about that.
Again. Rivet's up to.
The Emperor was bad enough, but now that he has the Dimensionator...
We will not lose your friends.
So, if Ratchet is an alternate dimension me, and Clank is an alternate dimension you, were we meant to team up too?
They do seem... happy together.
Yeah. Guess being on my own is just what I'm used to.
Me too.
So maybe this is just temporary.
Is fighting really necessary? Can't we talk about this over some lemonade?
No! The Emperor despises lemonade! Nothing should be sour and sweet!
I am done with these guys! Nobody messes with the Morts!
The Emperor is truly the worst!
Interested in swarming your enemies with black holes of doom? Try the black hole storm! This beauty fires faster than a spindle in a prairie fire. Runs just as hot, too.
Suffer with them.
Emperor wants all subjects subjugated!
Emperor has become even more dangerous with the Dimensionator.
Aw, Rivet. Sorry you had to come save us again. We tried to hold our own, fixed up the seeker pead and everything.
But one of those dimensional thingamajiggers is blocking it from taking off.
First off, none of this was your fault. Second, leave the thingamajigger to us.
Raise her up!
By the way, say hi to Kit.
Hey there, Kit. Any friend of Rivet is a friend of ours.
Hello.
That's Maynard, the Morse's helper bot. He'll lead us to the seeker pead.
Attention, Sargasso. Emperor sends his warmest greetings. With a subtle hint of condescending provision. Especially to Ribbon.
Tell the Emperor he should come say hi himself.
Right. Or not.
Not just going after the Morts.
He is taking out all life on the planet.
Come on! We have to keep following Maynard.
Rivet! It's a tasteless of you to disrupt my welcome wagon. You are bolting to it!
I hope you don't mind I watch from a distance. I'm exhausted from eliminating your allies.
Threatening me over holograms. Classy.
Instilling fear from a distance is a common tool for oppressors. I have seen it many times in my studies.
The Emperor requires your immediate incarceration, loyal son. Our troopers will assist in your compliance.
The species of our longbows that makes them so resistant.
How to find it even more annoying, believe me.
What do you hope to do? Release that ramshackle seeker bee? Oh, what a creature of a mind must be.
You wait, Lambert. There are big expensive plans in store for the castle.
Steady there, Doctor. We don't want to spoil the surprise.
Surprise? Let's keep after Maynard.
That is the last one.
Let's keep following Maynard toward that seeker pead.
So many ships. The Emperor's being very thorough.
It'll be okay. We'll free the seeker pead and the fight will start going our way. It will.
I'm a fan of Dukeduck.
thingamajigger. Here we come.
I am looking forward to examining that anomaly.
So, when I was with Clank, he...
It is just like what... I imagine.
Kit? Oh, Kit! Oh, you're all right!
This... Oh, this is an electric sphere.
Ah, you remembered your training. What happened to Clank?
He's traveling to Ardois with Ratchet. You two have met?
He's been helping me take care of these dimensional anomalies.
Oh, so that explains why this all feels so familiar.
It does? Fascinating. Some kind of dimensional deja vu. Anyway, care to help?
Absolutely.
That's intriguing. The Spinergizer converted the dimensional energy into action.
Wow. Feeling lighter already.
Circling the drain. It seems that the dimensional cataclysm has been in.
So, what do you think of Clank?
Oh, talented, resourceful, very shiny.
Agreed, agreed, agreed.
I can see why he'd be your counterpart.
What does that mean?
It's a compliment, Kit, to both of you. What do you think of Clank?
We have barely spoken, but. I am glad my counterpart is a good guy.
You were worried about that?
It is a reasonable concern.
Well, it wasn't for me. You're good. No, great. So of course he would be too.
That Spinergizer could use some energizing. Energizer could use some energizing.
Look at you, Kit. You're doing work worthy of being cataloged in the archives.
So if Clank is with Ratchet, does that mean you're here with Rivet?
As we have been destined to be.
Is that what you think is happening?
I do not know. With Ratchet, we worked well together. But I was always worried about disappointing him. And I still am with Rivet. But it also feels like we already know each other.
Well, destiny or not, I hope Rivet realizes how lucky she is to have you.
Zero gravity at my fingertips. That Spinergizer could use some energizing.
I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
That Spinergizer could use some energizing.
Done better than I would have if I had been in your shoes, right?
What?
You went out into the unknown without a lifeline, doing the last thing you ever wanted to do, and you're succeeding. I could never have done that.
But you are trying to fill in for your father, helping Clank and I navigate all of this. You are doing that and succeeding.
That is. Us!
Go us!
Kit, I am so proud of you!
Thanks a bunch there, Kit. Now these jerks will really find out who they're messing with, don't you know? Mosh, please!
Nice work!
Want to blow that up?
I could be persuaded.
Not exactly a straight line to the battlecruiser, but that hurl shot should get us closer.
You know good merchandise when you see it! Oh, my stars! That is a good one!
Yes!
there's a way to damage its power source.
Good thinking. Let's look around.
Oh, brilliant! Simply brilliant!
I hear the preparations are complete, Mr. Nefarious.
It's Emperor!
But you, Rivet, the fight is only just beginning. Keep going.
Maybe this should do the trick.
You there, Rivet? We locked on the kid's signal. Trudy's coming to help. Just hop on her back.
What a show!
Let's make things a little more interesting, shall we?
All cruisers, activate your destructor beams.
Planetary devastation! Finally!
Did he just say planetary devastation?
Rivet! Our equipment's going haywire! The cruisers are blasting straight through the planet's crust!
Those destructo beams can destroy an entire planet in mere minutes. The Emperor is going to wipe out all of Sargasso.
We can try. I'm not gonna let him destroy my home.
You leave the mothership to us, Rivet. We'll keep her busy with our pesky seeker peep.
You got it. Go handle those battle cruisers. Okay, I'm getting the hang of this. We're flying like a dream, Trudy.
Yes, thank you for not throwing us off. The generators on the decks of those cruisers should be no problem for Trudy.
Take this and that, but don't forget about this, don't you know?
One down. A lot more to go.
Oh, a cruiser has been destroyed. I'm devastated. Whatever will I do? I know. Shields up, my darling battle cruisers.
Shields? Ah, it just couldn't be easy.
Those shields are impenetrable to any weapon we have. I do not know how we will get past them.
Together some bombs out of our gelatonium stash that should help you take down those shields. Trudy can pick them up and toss them at the cruisers.
There are the bombs Mort mentioned. Let's grab one. Let's see how their shields hold up against one of these.
Likely win just in time to cross you off the list.
Off to Zordu prison you go. Oh, who needs tradition? Let's spice things up.
We appear to be in a pocket dimension.
Luckily, the all-knowing Emperor didn't realize I know exactly how to get out of them. No, too far. Come on, Rips, work with me here.
You two seem to have a lot of history.
Yeah, you could say that. I've fought a long time to win our galaxy back. Lost friends, my arm.
The Emperor did that?
Not exactly. It happened during a mission. I found a secret entrance into the Emperor's tower. So I tried to sneak in, alone. The door was right there. I didn't notice one of Nefarious's warbots was nearby. I thought I could run. I wasn't fast enough. Then it just stopped. I got away before it could finish the job. But I built myself this cool new arm, so it's not all bad.
Rivet.
That's fine. Hey, look! An exit! Check this out. Hey, Ratchet. Sargasso's safe and sound. Well, mostly. Any good thing,
oh,
she
good.
Is.
We talked to Quantum and got a bug off of him. Guess you can listen in to the Emperor.
Good merchandise when you see.
Let's meet at Zerky's. This might be our chance to get ahead of them. Works for me!
And now for a message from your Emperor.
My people, I did it. At long last, the pirates are vanquished. The resistance is broken, and this galaxy is finally mine! That's it. Where's the joy? The bliss? The murderous enlightenment? Why don't I feel any different?
Because you equated happiness with success. And now that you've achieved it, life is meaningless.
What could you possibly know about success, you... That's it. I haven't really won yet. There are still so many other dimensions waiting to be conquered.
Good luck finding them. It took me years just to figure out the coordinates for this one.
That's because you forgot the first rule of road tripping. Always bring a map.
A map. The dimensional map. In the archives. He's going to Savali. You catch all that, Rivet?
Got it. We'll meet you there.
No way.
It must be Nefarious. The archives held the dimensional map, correct?
Yeah. Rivet, Kit, Emperor Nefarious destroyed the archives. We're gonna check inside and see if he got the map.
The archives have been destroyed? Where is Gary?
I'm not sure.
Nefarious forces ahead. Emperor's gotta be heading for the archives. We have to get there first.
He is overusing the Dimensionator. The boundaries between the universes are coming undone.
So now we've got bone goons?
Bone goons. Of course we do.
Is it just me, or are these guys creepy? They gotta be destroyed.
We must get to the archives.
We've got it covered. Don't worry about it. Bye. That rift will take us inside. Come on. We need to use that rift to get inside of the archives. Oh, no. Rivet, the dimensional map's gone.
The Emperor must have gotten here first.
We're coming up on his flagship. We'll get it back.
Are Gary and the monks safe?
We'll find them. Good luck up there.
Based on the structural norms of the Emperor's ships, we should find high-value assets on the upper level.
Let's hope the map is up there.
The lumber! How did you get here?
Your security's terrible.
Flagship, progress report.
Oh, oh, your greatness. Apologies. The army of undead has hampered our progress!
I warned you overusing that Dimensionator would cause problems. Oh.
Problems? Never. This is a flourish to mark the occasion.
We're here for the flagship tour. We don't need a ticket, right?
We must scour the remaining archives. Think of the treasures within. Weapons of unimaginable power. Lost episodes of Lance and Janice.
Oh, those baubles are useless. The map is all we need. The rest can burn.
Wait, does that mean he has the map already, or... Ratchet! Are you seeing anything from Quantum's helmet?
Nothing useful.
It has to be here. We just need to keep moving.
You made a big mistake boarding this ship.
I was just gonna take it for a quick joyride.
Never! For the Emperor! You will regret this, insolent rebel.
It's you!
I hoped you'd find me. Oh, sorry. Coming back to one's body mid-meditation. Oh, that smarts.
What are you doing here?
The Emperor captured me after he discovered I'd hidden the dimensional map in an anomaly.
So he doesn't have it yet?
No, but he's opening rifts willy-nilly to get to it. It's only a matter of time before he's successful.
Ratchet!
Good news and bad news. Bad news, the Emperor's not here. Good news, we're with Gary. He says the map's hidden inside a dimensional anomaly.
In the catacombs. You can get down there by activating the excavation towers.
You can activate them via nearby pressure locks.
One of the pressure plates. I think it's turning on. Let's find another.
Oh, hey! Our creepy undead friends are back.
I really do not like the clicking sounds they make.
Getting off the ship. Let's go, Gary.
Oh, yes. Good idea.
Meet you guys in the catacombs.
Oh, if I had nightmares, Bone Goons would make a regular appearance.
Nefarious doesn't have a map to help him find the map.
Only one remaining.
I thought you said this was the way out. It appears to be the lower engine room. Wouldn't it kill Nefarious to hang a big neon exit sign?
Here we come. Never thought I'd say that.
You didn't take a do-no-violence vow, did you, Gary?
Unfortunately.
That is all right. We will defend you.
Guess we have to go down, huh? All right. Let's get down into the catacombs. Man, that door's console is infected with viruses. I bet Glitch can help us see what's inside, though.
What happened here?
Oh, Glitch. We're so glad you've made it to our little slice of home. Let's give you a nice, warm welcome.
Ah!
the dimensions cracked open and gave us so many chances to spread, we never dreamed it would lead us to someone like you, Glitch.
Like me?
You're the one who helped us evolve. All those battles were such wonderful lessons. Dimensions cracked open and gave us so many chances to spread. We never dreamed it would lead us to someone like you, Glitch.
Like me?
You're the one who...